There is no way you can win, and fighting us will be a complete waste of time. Are you sure you want to fight? Okay, let's get this over with.
Go to the bathroom.
We tried to warn you, it was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. Kid everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carmen's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the she-ogre. She has no... Oh, you will help me battle the Shiogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melodies. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the Rancher might be selling one. You know where the ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute.
The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners. Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you. We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
closer. Closer. I still don't see anything, Philip.
Wait.
I guess that's cool.
Dude, at least light a match.
Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
I always love when spring is on the way. Such a perfect time to decorate. Looks like most women out there have really gotten into queeving lately. There's a lot of fun and interesting ways we can decorate our queeves.
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely. Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre. Dude!
Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah!
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre!
Disgusting wench.
Dude, what is the holdup? for it. Mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend. Ahoy, Maplebeard!
Give you a good price.